Hey again, I'm Flushing and Vlogging. Today I'm back with the guest pack. Okay, I'm just gonna go to my avatar to see if I have everything. I need to be a guest. Pretend to be a guest. I'm not gonna be a guest. And then I'm gonna play some games that have the role play name, and then I'll put guest something something something. And that's how it will be. I saw this on YouTube, so I thought maybe doing it. I'm gonna take off my hat. Take it off. Take my glasses off. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to go. My hands are gonna have to go. Okay, so let's take off these pants. Okay. I got a clothing. Okay, no. Clothing. I'll see what I'm doing with my avatar. I don't know, but if I look good, everything we'll get, we'll probably have. Let's go to a game. But there's no internet or Wi-Fi. Ugh. Hurry up. We're going to try. Oh, is it being upset? Hurry up. Hey, just. Play Adapter as a Cute Kid first. I don't think I was in the play Adapter as a Cute Kid. First thing I'm gonna do. Come on. Come on, really actually work. I'll see when I'm in the game. Okay. Okay, guys, I couldn't put anything else. I just guessed. I'm not gonna talk yet. Yeah. Because I'll prank someone. Prank them. I'm gonna say. And then go to chat. Okay, hi. Hi. Come on. Okay, come on. New. You're calling me a new? Please, I'm resting. Oh, they believe it. Oh, Andy. They're literally like, what is wrong with this test? What the heck? Lindsay can't believe it. Oh, she didn't believe it. Oh, Lindsay. I'm right. Not better. Okay. Now let's see. Who would fall first? Oh no. How do people literally do this? How do they fall for this? They literally call me a noob. That's the meanest thing I can just, if someone sees this. This is really good to get mad, okay. Seriously, believe it. Hi. Is this a new hack? I guess I'm not gonna lie. Oh, look at the one that came me new, but she's sitting next to me. And you're like, Mommy? I told her. Really, come on. How do you use a vid? Come on. Okay, this is a nit that usually new. Somebody can come chat. So they usually get a solo. And they just go to the judges and they just pick someone up and then they just take a child. And they make people believe that you're actually a guest. Some people do that. I mean, I don't even know how. I think people actually make a guesting account. Can they make an account? I put just like a guest number and then they're dressed up as a guest. I think they do that. The city one, okay. Good idea. Yes. Guess 82? Really, why isn't it all these different numbers?
Pizza!
Yes. 9? Come on, please. Those are not that bad. I'm sorry. Let's see if this works. Oh. Okay, what? Okay, when I say start, I'll start recording. I'm already. Okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm not sure if they believe it. I should have known. Hey, I should have known I wasn't gonna take the face off. I should have known. I can't believe it's stuck. Oh, I'm just scrolling. Come on, literally. Come on. What are you drinking around here? Come on. John. No. I'm a friend of John Doe. Yes, I'm a friend of John Doe. Yes, I'm known. You're not. It wasn't you, he says. Wait, what did she say? I don't know. Go into sitting. Oh, not me, right? How many people don't believe this? Oh, this is hard. Oh, this is pretty much hard. What did she put? Or no, whatever. Where? Can we just put lines? What's. I don't get line language, people. Probably put ABR 78. Where is it? See. Okay, but I'm literally laughing. But they're not believing it, so probably some of them are. Oh, hacker! Wait, what? Oh, I probably. Did he call me a hacker? Wow. You guys can never leave nothing. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Like the video, comment below the other videos, subscribe to my channel, turn on the notifications, guys, and never miss a video. And we're out.